It's a medal day in the women's K1 canoe sprint. After five rounds of head-to-head competition, the final two races will determine the medals. In the battle for the bronze, it's Hermione Peters of Belgium going up against Maria Elena Monleon of Spain. Both women lost their race in round five, so the winner of this race will take home the bronze medal, while the loser will go home empty-handed. The head-to-head K1 canoe sprint is an individual event in which the women begin at the same time on opposite ends of the race course. The figure eight course is 420 meters long. Peters will complete the course in just over 1 minute and 46 seconds. And that will be just quick enough to beat Monleon, who finishes the course in just over 1 minute and 49 seconds. So Peters of Belgium wins by 2.5 seconds to earn the bronze medal. Now it's time for the gold medal race in the K1 canoe sprint. The two finalists include Ramona Farkasdi of Hungary and Huang Jie of China. In her previous race in round five, Farkasdi beat Peters to reach the gold medal race, while Huang beat Monleon in her earlier race to get to this point. Huang will row the course in a time of 1 minute and 44 seconds, but that won't be good enough for the win. Farkasdi will complete the course a bit faster at 1 minute and 41 seconds. So Farkasdi of Hungary wins the race by 3.5 seconds to win the gold, while Huang of China takes the silver.
Silver medalist, representing the People's Republic of China, Huang Jieyi. Gold medalist and Youth Olympic Games champion, representing Hungary, Ramona Farkasdi.